Now you're here because, like me, you believe in the Jim Rohn code that you are the average of the five people that you spend the most time with. And you, like me, you also believe that the only difference between you and a high achiever is what they know and what they do with what they know. And the fact that if you had access to that high achiever, you could follow in their footsteps and get the same results. Let me just quickly define what I mean by a high achiever here. A high achiever is somebody who has found massive amount of success in their particular industry or field. They could be a celebrity, a sports personality, an entrepreneur, a leader, or a Nobel Prize winning academic. So basically anyone who has achieved high levels of success in their field. I'm really excited to have you here, but you need to understand one thing, that you must take and accept full responsibility for your decisions and your results in life. Okay, I can teach you everything that I possibly know, but unless you take action, unless you consistently take action, you're not going to achieve those results. So you must make that commitment from now that you are going to put those techniques and tactics and strategies in action.